Blackdog and the Rainmakers. We are back. Welcome to set two. We're going to start off with some trivia for you tonight. So put on your thinking caps. Shout out. What was the first song that was ever played on Station 95? If you knew it before I asked the question, you can't answer the question. What was the first song that was ever played on Station 95? That one.
I'm
lovely Susan Connor. Alright, we'll see if you can get better on this one for the trivia. I want to hear an answer now. Come on. I want to know when we get done, who wrote this song? When we're done, who wrote this song? And you already know it before we played this song, so you can't play.
Because we're psychic.
that duo singing that for you. But what we need to know is who wrote that song. Who knows who wrote that song? Remind me not to pick you guys for my trivia team.
It was Buddy Holly.
Thank you. Yeah. ideas about leaving anytime soon. Remember, the clocks are rolling back 1 hour tonight. We're going nowhere. No, but for the sake of tuners, that's after the bar closes.
Rock the beat.
rock me, baby.
Rock me all night long.
Rock me, baby. Like my back ain't got no bones.
But I'm surprised. Thank you. clouds come out of the sky, they were standing. When you pull me for my love, I'll be
Stephanie, Kerry, don't go.